What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. never believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
You can't walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here, alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
Ah. Oh God. Who was that? Better get to shore before the sun goes down.
So many times I wanted to get off this island.
Oh no. Got to finish college first. Way to go, me.
Medical supplies? Yeah, I'll definitely need that.
Way better.
Thought we'd all make it out of here. Seen enough movies, I should have known better.
Do that. Is that a literal water wall?
Why the hell not?
I don't want to shoot anybody, but I might have to.
Captain was gonna get us away from here. Poor guy. What happened to the sun?
Oh. Oh, shit. Ugh, not these guys. They're legit evil. I probably sneak around them, though.
Well, now you've seen what they can do firsthand. The Masters. The new gods of this shitty world. So come on out. Don't fight us. For the Hollow Men will come for you in the dead of night.
Flares, I think someone needs help.
Dipshit.
So?
Nearly there.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
There's no way out of this. Take a look at the sun.
Delivery was here.
It's a real shithole now.
The Hollow Man doesn't give a rip.
Someone there. What you're missing. If you come out, we'll show you.
Go to hell.
Come.
Hey, is anyone in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it. Can you help us out?
Thank you.
Okay. Now we're getting somewhere.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe now. You're safe. This is home now. I should get to know some of the people here.
Miss Ellison, I'm so happy to see you.
Dr. Hunt? Oh my God, I'm so glad you're okay.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. Strange situation. I'll be here if you need me.
You must be Layla. I'm sorry you got wrapped up in all this. We all got wrapped up, didn't we? I'm Reverend Eva. It's nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. glad I kept those flares. Head upstairs. We'll talk there. God be with you. We're lucky. Doesn't feel like it, but we are. God be with you.
Oh, hello.
Easy.
I have a strong feeling I am not going to graduate on time. Hi!
Goodbye, Joe.
Watch your asses. Check the trunk. Maybe something useful for you in there.
Thank you.
I knew folks were going missing.
I'm not doing your funeral, but don't die. Watch your asses.
Good to see you.
Watch your asses.
We're gonna need one.
Get one for me, will ya?
Just like track and field.
Took over the hospital almost immediately. Like they'd planned it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Watch your asses. Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Thank you.
Catch you later.
Layla? Nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. I never like the sun anyway, I burn easy.
This much is true. One, my name is Layla Ellison. Two, Redfall is full of blood-sucking monsters. And three, I have these weird powers.
I probably should have started with that last
Otherwise,
one.
Otherwise, there's a lot of things I'm not so sure about.
This whole town was fine until, like, a week ago.
I was doing my master's degree. Everything seemed normal, except the missing people. And the weird symbols everywhere, and how no one went out at night anymore.
Okay, I should have noticed this sooner.
Some of us tried to get away on the ferry, but these monsters broke the sun and sucked all the water away.
Because of course they did.
Now we're all trapped here. No one is coming to help us. No one is going to tell us what to do. The people holed up here need supplies. In and out, down. Just to pick up some stuff.
It'll be easy. Right? hell? Oh my god, there could be survivors.
Your children are crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
What the hell was that? The Hollow Man? That sounds like something out of a horror movie. But, I guess we're in one.